couldn't stay away.
Tanya, do you ever clean your raggedy bitch ass up?
Fuck you, Lamar. I mean, Franklin or whatever. Everybody on the block knows you gone on Vinewood and shit.
Well, shit, if going Vinewood means I ain't hitting the pipe like 1992, then shit, I'm guilty as charged.
Punk ass.
What?
Bitch ass.
Excuse me?
Look, I'm sorry. But where's your love for the hood? JB ain't doing good. He needs help. We need your help, nigga. We gonna lose everything.
All right.
Shit.
What do I gotta do?
Same as before, boo. A little help with the tow truck. Nothing for a real man like you.
All right. You just get yourself together. Your ass done went crazy.
So where you parked? Don't tell me it's been repoed. That'd be some karma, see? You never could say no to me, Franklin Clinton. I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shot.
Not this again. What, we was like 13?
But you was a man after that night.
Damn, every time with this shit. And nothing even happened.
It's all good, baby. I know that wound ain't healed. The drill. Dispatch, what you got?
10-4. We got an SUV in a handicapped spot without a sticker at the Lucky Plucker in Little Seoul. Do you copy?
You know I don't copy. I'm an original. Yeah, we got you. JB still sick.
Man, you sure you need me? Because you look like you know what you're doing.
One, I can't drive. And two, this ain't no work for a lady.
Oh, you really fighting the feminist cause, dear, ain't you, Tanya?
Like your aunt, you mean? I saw her fake jogging the other day, chanting some whacked out nonsense. That bitch is crazy.
Yeah, that we can't agree on.
And I got qualifications, honey.
Like hell you do.
I got a certificate in cosmology. You never seen my nails.
What, you going into space now?
You always did think you were so clever. Remember Davis High? You didn't learn shit at that school.
Got your math on the corner in Davis.
Hey, honey.
We're on, Boo. Let's move it out. That's whack.
This ain't a job for making new friends, is it?
I thought you'd been into some repo work.
Yeah, that's true. Same shit, but nicer cars.
It's an honest dollar, and there ain't many of those around.
An honest dollar that I ain't seen yet? Man, JB need to get his head straight.
JB's going through a hard time.
A hard time sitting on his ass smoking crack?
I gotta keep his hours up. Word is they gonna sell the business. A new owner ain't good news for the drivers with no papers. JB sold his social for a piece 2 years back.
I see the problem, but I just don't see that as mine.
You too good to cover a brother now?
I'm here, ain't I? I've been covering that brother for 20 years.
Drop it in the marked area. Same as before, honey. Focus on your back, not mine, sugar. I'll make it up to you, Franklin. You know I will. See you around.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought... We're done here. Yeah, just have a look around. Okay. Good choice. Cool. This sucks. Enjoy. What?
Hey, nice car. Can I have a ride?
Hey, buddy.
All yours.
My brother from another crack mother.
What's going on now?
Hey! Don't be a stranger, you hear?
Oh, hi.
Hope you find it, I guess. Hasta.
This is dispatch, 1033. We got a car stalled on the train tracks at Chum Street, Elysian Island. Who's got ears? Over.
Yo, I can handle that.
10-4, put the hammer down.
Soiled myself. Am I glad you showed up? Any chance you could take me to a mechanic so I can get that death trap fixed?
That's a bad place to break down.
Yeah, it started spluttering at the crossing. Then the engine just cut out. Damn car, foreign trash. I've told my wife 100 times. But she's like, oh no, Phil, you can't say that. Not anymore. She'll soon change her tune when she finds out I nearly died. All this fancy eco crap they put in cars now. We never asked for it. We never signed that treaty. A mile less to the gallon, and maybe I wouldn't have ended up on top of the train tracks. I'm at a loss for words.
Could have fooled me.
Makes a nice change, though, to get towed for a good reason. Normally, I'd be cussing you out. You know, asking you how you sleep at night.
I'm sure you would, man.
You been in the business long?
I ain't exactly in the business. Just helping out a friend, dawg.
Okay, thanks again. That could have been much worse.
If it ain't the finest man in South LS.
You can tell JB I did his work for him again.
I will, boo. Soon as he wakes up.
cracking, Frank.
I don't only talk to the kids when I'm drunk. I don't think. It gets kind of fuzzy.
You are really pathetic, Michael. Pathetic.
Yep.
Hey, it's Lester. I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as you will.
Tell me again, are we gonna work this?
We go door to door. Knock, knock, free bed bug inspection.
But what if there ain't an infestation?
I make... Sure, there's an infestation. I always got some big, fat, pregnant bugs in the case.
Can I help you with something?
Yeah, I got a Class A...
He's crazy! Call 911! We need help over here! That guy's on!
We have a 503 at Bugs Dark and Control on Ocean Island. ATL alight from the Class A van with Bugs Dark logo.
Hey, Lester. We got a pest control van.
Good. Now we just need the knockout gas.
I'm on it.
Oh, shit!
Vamos to car, amigo.
Fuck this bullshit! Fuck this bullshit!
Shit, sorry. Sorry.
No way! Ah!
I've got the suspect 20.
Thank you.
Hey, Lest. I got the good night gas.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized. We don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not going to be an issue because everything's going to go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself. No problem, but you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Ricky, I hope you can manage the truck with the bikes. Gus, Eddie, you're in the van, all right? See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out. All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F.
but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
The crew? Man, they look like serious people, homie.
They are, for the most part.
Most part?
I made a savings on the hacker. But that shouldn't matter if I do my job on the shop floor.
But the rest of them are serious, right? The gunman and the driver.
Yeah, they're serious. They're taking a serious cut. They better be fucking worth it.